On Overland Park, discus thrower hoping to return to the Olympic stage this year. He finished 11th out of 12 throwers at the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio and continued training all year long to get a spot on that podium this year. Our reporter Emma James introduces us to Mason Finley.
Mason Finley has one goal for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics: walk away with a gold medal.
I've been training my whole life for this and ready to lay it all on the line.
Finley isn't a stranger to the Olympic stage. He earned a spot to Rio in 2016 after winning the USA trials.
It was so loud. I just remember walking in, and it was just like thousands of people.
Finley finished 11th out of 12 throwers, but says he was just happy to be there, competing with some of the athletes he's looked up to his whole life. But this year, he's determined to leave a champion. As the pandemic closed gyms around the world, Finley ran out to buy workout equipment to use at home. He hasn't wasted a second of the last year.
We turned it into a good thing and just took the whole year to train, didn't compete at all, and just worked on some stuff that I wouldn't have time to work on otherwise.
Finley moved to Colorado when he was 5, but considers Kansas City home. His passion for discus started in middle school when his father, Jared, taught him how to throw using a McDonald's Frisbee.
We learn from each other. I learned from him. Now he's the master. Now I used to be the master.
While Jared won't be able to cheer his son on in person if he makes it to Tokyo, he'll be watching every second right here on 41 Action News at his home in Overland Park. Jared says it's been a challenging year, but he's proud of the way his son adjusted to reach his dreams.
But he knows how to do it. He's mentally ready and physically ready.
In Overland Park.
Let's take the gold.
Emma James, 41 Action News.